In an unverified video tweeted on China's social networks, an anxious mother is calling her daughter at a supermarket. In China, traditional parents believe that no offspring is unacceptable. They expect their children to marry and give birth earlier.